Derrick Henry to the left, to the right, up the middle. A 99-yard touchdown run, 238 rushing yards in this game. It was fun to watch, and it was a statement made by this Tennessee Titans offense, and they're now 7-6 in a decent spot.
Yeah, a game when we came into, we didn't expect to see much scoring, and both of these offenses have struggled in recent games against one another, and yet Tennessee takes the opening possession, goes right down the field and scores a touchdown. Derrick Henry being a big part of that. And then after that drive, he was really off and going. And, you know, 99 yards for the touchdown, a huge night, of course. And he's a big reason why this Titans team was able to win the way that they were able to. But I like Tennessee right now where they're positioned. And I like them even more if Derrick Henry is able to become the force that he was today. He's a 250-pound back. He's hard to get to the ground. He runs over people, as the Jaguars will attest to. He left bodies in his wake all over this field, and they did a lot of good things in a big primetime game for them to keep their playoff hopes alive.
In the 2016 draft, the Cowboys took the first running back off the board at number 4 overall. They took Ezekiel Elliott. The next running back was pick number 45, Derrick Henry, who had won the Heisman in 2015 to the Titans. He had a big one here tonight. Tennessee wins it by 21.